first prize, we would like to award a $150 gift certificate redeemable for web services by us to the portrayal of Sailor Pluto and her magic wand, or key wand.
And here's her trophy.
In honor of the Rock.
In honor of the Rock. And the first prize and $150 cash and another trophy, well, Rock, goes to contestant 34, Z-Ram, for their incredible display of guts.
Yeah.
him your thanks for this entertainment. Such a response about this is terrific.
Okay. And now we are ready to give the Comic-Con International Masquerade Awards. And we will start out with the made-up, gosh, we didn't know what else to call them, categories.
Alright, going there.
Yes. Alright, and first we have most deadly
or
most likely to cause whiplash. And that is number 11 as Ship, A Matter of Duty. Well, actually, you're not supposed to pronounce it.
She must be okay.
No, 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 you're not supposed to pronounce the I in that. It's Sh. Well, this is just not a convention. So she's not coming out.
Oh, man, they're gonna kill us if she doesn't come out.
Rock just isn't funny anymore.
They're coming, they're coming. I guess that guy's in real trouble. She's not letting him back out. What do we know about it on the website, you know?
Get out of the way.